Let's start with dramatic arrests on Sydney's Bondi Beach this morning. This video, just into the newsroom, shows police chasing and then arresting a group of men. Officers were called to the beach after reports of a number of alleged thefts and assaults by the group. And 9 News will, of course, stay across that story throughout the morning.